Hello.
Ah, hello, and welcome to Liam and Gillian's third and final trivia blog giveaway.
Ceiling talk edition.
Welcome to the ceiling. Hey, Sarah.
We asked you, who was the first to premiere the first track in Eprhyme's new release, Lost Tapes and Found Sounds, 2006 to 2012?
And the answer is...
Pixter won. And the lucky winner shall be... Mr. Brian Briggs.
Congratulations, Brian.